Come in, Smucky.
I've got it! The best! No, the greatest adventure ever! We will travel to... Drumroll, please.
That's better.
We, my friends, will explore the vast...
Come on, Smucky. Where do you think we should go?
Yeah, hurry up and tell us, Monkey Boy.
The great and expansive...
Boy, this better be good.
Our journey will be to the kitchen!
Huh?
Last one to get there's a rotten banana!
I would have thought I'd have gotten used to that sort of thing by now.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh well. I'll see you in the kitchen, Banana Boy.
Hey, wait for me!
Ha!
going to get those presents back. We have to. But first, we have to look for clues.
Did someone say clues? Then search for clues we must. Everyone split up. And just where do you think you're going?
I was just gonna go look for clues.
Ha! Likely story. And just where were you approximately 15 minutes ago?
I was flying around like a rocket under the dining room table with a sock monkey stuck in my bag.
You don't know how many times I've heard that one. So, do you have any alibis that can back that under the table story?
Ella, huh?
Have you been using a moisturizer?
Hey guys, come here! Look, I found a clue.
It's the same kind of fake snow that's under the tree.
And that's not all. Look at the stairs.
Oh, wow!
So what are we waiting for? Let's go upstairs and get those presents back.
Monkey, stop!
Huh?
How are we supposed to get up there?
Oh, gee, guys. I'm sorry. I forgot.
It's okay. We just need to figure out a way up the stairs.
I've got it! All aboard the 3 a.m. Staircase Express!
Great idea, Smunky.
Way to go, Monkey Man.
Might I remind you to please keep all fenders and wheels in the basket at all times. And, as always, enjoy your trip on the basket. Here we are, folks. Last stop. Everybody out.
Hey, guys. Come here. I found more snow.
Boy, this stuff just gets everywhere.
And look, it leads all the way down the hall.
You know, I never really noticed it before, but man, oh man, are these some really big doors.
Hey, look over here. The snow trail ends here.
That means the presents must be up there.
Oh, no. No.
No. No. No.
Smokey, what's wrong?
Don't you know where the door leads?
Yeah, it's the attic door. It leads to the attic.
Don't say that word.
What word?
The word. The A word.
I think he means attic.
I told you not to say it.
What's the big deal about the attic?
Big deal? Big deal? I'll tell you what the big deal is. Everyone knows there are monsters in the attic.
Monsters?
Trax, don't believe him. There are no monsters in the attic.
Well, if there are no monsters in the attic, then who took the presents up there?
There's only one way to find out.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Mm-mm.
Hello? Any monsters up there?
Go on, Monkey Boy. We're running out of time.
But it's so dark up there. And I'm scared of the dark.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
Well, that's more like it.
Don't take too long. My batteries are kind of low.
Hey, I'm going. I'm going.
Wow. Look at all this stuff.
See? I told you there were no monsters. What was that? Did you guys hear that?
Okay. I think this is creepy enough. Can we go back downstairs now?
Maybe that's a good idea.
Yeah, Smokey, that's a good idea.
Yeah, she's right, you know.
themselves?
Who's there?
Why don't you come out and show yourselves? What's wrong? Are you scared?
Oh, well, that's it. We're gonna all be monster food. I wish they'd hurry up and eat us already. The suspense is making me crazy.
And a little gassy.
Now I'm really, really scared.
Huh?
Welcome to our storage space.
You're just a toy.
I wasn't scared. I knew he was a toy all along. These are my friends. This is Dobby.
Pleased to meet you.
This is Henry. This is Clanky.
Who are you calling Clanky?
No, no, fellow. He said your name is Clanky.
I already know my name. What's your point?
And this is the Admiral.
The pleasure is all mine.
And my name is Stuffy. We're all old toys.
Wow. How long have you all been up here?
After about 60 years, we all lost count.
Well, I don't think it's anyone's business how long we've been up here. And it doesn't matter whether we give you back the presents or not.
So you took the presents.
We all took the presents.
But why did you do it?
Revenge! That's why we did it. We've all been forgotten.
Nobody even knows we exist.
And we're tired of being left out.
And now you know what it feels like to be forgotten because you're never gonna get back upstairs again. You're trapped! Trapped! Just like...
That was kind of creepy and unexpected.
You said.
Give me some time to wind him up again.
I'd rather you didn't.
I know it must be hard to understand how we feel. Maybe this will help you understand.
We are the toys of old days, locked away with no fun, no play. We are the toys of old days, nobody wants us now.
We are the toys of past years, without joy we wipe our tears. We are the toys of past years, nobody wants us now.
We're lonesome and we're dusty, and Clanky's getting rusty. We have no girls and boys to play with us.
Some people say we're dated, I guess my paint has faded. But does that mean my end should come so soon?
We are the toys who don't sleep, tossed aside upon a heap. We are the toys who won't sleep, nobody wants us now. We are the toys who don't sleep, tossed aside upon a heap. We are the toys who won't sleep, nobody wants us now.
My plan is so delightful, so genius that it's frightful to ruin Christmas Day and get revenge. They never will expect it. Their presents I collected. I'll keep them here and always share my goo.
We are the toys of old days. You can't blame us for our cruel ways. We are the toys of past years. Nobody sees us cry. We are the toys of old days. You can't blame us for our cruel ways. We are the toys of past years. Nobody sees us cry.
Thank you.
To apologize for taking the presents.
Yeah, we feel really bad.
Our deepest apologies.
Are you guys kidding? You should be proud of yourselves. You saved us.
Yeah, if it weren't for you all, we'd be squashed flat.
Well, it was quite exciting.
It was more fun than we've had in a long time.
Fun? This was fun? Boy, you kids need to get out of the attic more often.
Come on, guys. We're running out of time. Let's get moving.
Wait a minute. One of the presents is gone.
What?
I distinctly counted 14 presents when we were in the attic. Now there are only 13.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
Look out! Coming through! Looks like you forgot one.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
If you don't need us anymore, we're going to go back to the attic.
It was nice meeting you. Bye.
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Boy, oh boy! I can't wait to see the look on their faces!
The children are going to be so surprised!
But what if they don't like us?
Are you kidding? The kids are going to love you guys!
I can't wait! I can't wait! I'm so excited!
Everybody quiet! Listen!
It's the children! They're waking up!
What do we do?
Christmas Day is near. And now we have some new best friends to share the Christmas cheer. Christmas Day is near. Christmas Day is near.
We've made it through a long, dark night, but now it's past. We'll see the light.
And